scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, accompanied by Brownie Rossi from Sioux Falls, South Dakota.
Successful in-ring career.
Multiple championships, the Hall of Fame. Nikki's resume says it all. She's accomplished so much in and out of the ring, all by being fearless.
I'm sure Nikki is banking on that same attitude paying dividends again here in this match.
And then there's Shayna Baszler, someone who simply believes that there's nothing sweeter than the experience of breaking down her opponent any way that she possibly can.
You don't have to like it, but you can't deny that Baszler's made an art form out of systematically breaking down.
Nikki is feeling it. She doesn't think this opponent is on her level.
Kick to the midsection and now using the bottom rope to their advantage. Look at this. That showed a complete lack of respect for your competition and for our sport.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Arm stomped.
Corey, if there's one thing you'd say Shayna Baszler needs to focus on during this matchup, what's it going to be? And please don't say winning.
I actually wasn't going to say winning, Cole. I was going to say focus on maintaining a high level of stamina. She'll definitely be better for it.
Trapping the shoulder and punches directly to the shoulder. Oh, my gosh. Nowhere to go. Plenty of hits coming her way now. She can withstand the punishment, though. Distress. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Arm bar applied.
You can practically feel the ligaments tearing.
This is excruciating. Look at the body. Look at how her body is.
You gotta respect her continued effort to get out of this, to continue fighting, to survive.
What do they have planned here? Kicks!
Blatant disrespect.
Just driven into the mat. Nikki Bella feeding off the crowd, feeding off their energy.
Turns that back on Nikki.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Nikki with a Bella Buster.
A bullet.
And she goes for the pin. Kicks out at one.
Got to change something up with the pin technique.
Whoa! Drop kick all the way to the outside.
Oh, a knee strike. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Lift off.
Diving forearm smash. is just vicious. Nasty stomp of the arm.
The Queen of Spades showing her power. Yokosuka cutter. Looking for the victory. Two. Almost had her.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
She's got it.
Where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Oh, that'll give you whiplash.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Baszler avoiding attack.
Placing them into the corner.
Top of that turnbuckle is going to be
Nikki Bella with a nice reversal.
Nikki Bella flexing her power. Rock attack 2.0.
Nikki Bella. The cover. One, two. She kicks out with force. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
And that one scouted.
Shayna Baszler's got her opponent where she wants her. Back down.
Oh, my. Into the Carol Fuller driver submission.
Nikki is trying to fight this, but I'm not sure she has much of a chance.
Tap out! Shayna Baszler gets the win.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Shakes up the women.